This is the first of four videos on integration by parts. In this video we're going to look at just introducing it and talking about the concept, why it's used, and you'll see the formula. So integration by parts is used when you need to integrate the product of two functions. So first of all, I just want to return to looking at the product rule that you did in C3, where you're differentiating the product of two functions. I'm going to use the letters U and V to represent two functions, just so we can match up with the notation in the formula sheet. I'm just going to use the product rule to differentiate that. So we know that when you use the product rule, if I want to differentiate this, I'm going to multiply U by the differential of V. So I'm going to have u times dv by dx. So I'm differentiating v times it by u. And then vice versa, I am then going to differentiate the u function and multiply that by v. So yeah, that's the product rule. Now, what I'm going to do now, I'm going to integrate all the way through. I'm going to integrate both sides. So I'm going to integrate the left-hand side, and I'm going to integrate the right-hand side, all of those with respect to x. So I'm integrating each part here with respect to x. So what does that leave us with? Well, on the left-hand side, I've differentiated, and then I've integrated. So those two things are going to cancel out of that where I started with the u times v. And then on the right hand side over here, I've got my two integrals. The only other thing I'm going to do here is I'm just going to subtract this integral from both sides. So I'm going to take this away from the right hand side, and I'm going to move it over to the left hand side and subtract it. So I'll be left with u, v, take away the integral of v, du by dx with respect to x, and that's going to give me this integral. Last thing, I'm just going to swap this around just so we can match up with the formula sheet, and we're like, this is the front, this on the left hand side and that on the right hand. Okay, right, so this is the integration by parts formula. It is on your formula sheet down here. There we go. That's it. So what's the whole point of this? This certainly looks a lot more complicated than what we had before. Well, the whole idea is that if you have an integral that to begin with looks difficult to solve, the integral of the product of two functions, we've got a function here, we've got a function here. If this is quite difficult to solve, we can write this in a different way. That looks more complicated, but what this will hopefully allow you to do is leave you with a simpler integral to do. So this might be quite a complicated integral to do, whereas over here, because you're actually integrating different functions now, notice you're not integrating u and dv by dx, you're now integrating v and du by dx. So you're integrating different functions, which hopefully be easier for you to do. So this is the idea of integration by parts. That's the formula. In the next video, we're going to look at applying this to a couple of examples so you can see how this works.